Happy Monday, everybody. Make sure you tune into News Channel 5 at 6 tonight. Matt Jordan is going to show us a school vandalism that happened over the weekend. And also, the Natchitoches Parish Sheriff's Office is investigating their first murder of the year. Updates on that and all your latest local news coming up at 6 o'clock, so we'll see you then.